lots of chocolates for me to eat. Lots of coal making lots of heat. Warm finds warm hands, warm feet.
Spain stays mainly in the plain.
The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain.
Again.
The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain.
I think she's got it. I think she's got it. By George, she's got it. Now, once again, where does it rain?
On the plain, on the plain.
And where's this soggy plain?
In Spain, in Spain.
The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain. The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain.
In Hartford and Hereford and Hampshire,
hurricanes hardly happen.
How kind of you to let me come.
Now, once again, where does it rain?
On the plain, on the plain.
And where's that blasted plain?
Yahoo! Yahoo! What a friendly moment that was.
Gave man an arm of iron, so he could do his job and never shirk. The Lord above gave man an arm of iron, but with a little bit of luck, with a little bit of luck, someone else will do the blinking work. Above made man to help his neighbor, no matter where, on land or sea or foam. The Lord above made man to help his neighbor, but with a little bit of luck, with a little bit of luck, when he comes around you won't be home. Gentle sex was made for man to marry, took tender's needs and see his food is cooked. The gentle sex was made for man to marry, but with a little bit of luck, with a little bit of luck, you can have it all and not get bored.
Ordinary chance to live exactly as he likes and do precisely what he wants. An average man am I, of no eccentric whim, who wants to live his life free of strife, doing whatever he thinks is best for him. Just an ordinary man. Thank you. just an ordinary man. But let a woman in your life, and your serenity is through. She'll redecorate your home from the cellar to the dome, then get on to the enthralling fun of overhauling you. Oh, let a woman in your life, and you are up against the wall. Make a plan and you will find she has something else in mind, and so rather than do either, you do something else that neither likes at all. Prefers to spend his evenings in the silence of his room, who likes an atmosphere as restful as an undiscovered tomb. A pensive man am I, of philosophic joy, who likes to meditate, contemplate, free from humanity's mad, inhuman noise. Just a quiet living man. Come to jabber and to chatter and to tell her what the matter is with you. Let a woman in your life. Let a woman in your life. I shall never let a woman in my life.
Track them down in just a few more hours. I'm getting married in the morning. Ding dong, the bells are gonna chime. Pull out the stopper, let's have a whopper, but get me to the church on time. I gotta be there in the morning, spruced up and looking in my prime. Girls, come kiss me, show but get me to the church on time. If I am dancing, roll up the floor. If I am whistling, whoosh me out the door. For I'm getting married in the morning. Ding dong, the bells are gonna chime. Kick up a rumpus, but don't lose the compass. And get me to the church, get me to the church. Oh, sure, and get me to the church. Church on time.
I've got to be there in the morning. Bruised up and looking in my prime.
Some bloke the table, lift up the table, but get me to the church on time. If I
I have often walked down the street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. Are there lilac trees in the heart of town? Can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, it's just on the street where you live. And oh, the towering feeling just to know somehow you are near. The overpowering feeling that any second you may suddenly appear. People stop and stare, they don't bother me, for there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. Let the time go by, I won't care if I can be here on the street where you the time go by, I won't care if I can be here on the street where you live.
Her downs are second nature to me now.
Like breathing out and breathing in,
I was serenely independent and content before we met. Surely I could always be that way again, and yet I've grown accustomed to her looks, accustomed to her voice, accustomed to her face.
Mm-hmm.
was accustomed to her face.
I could have danced all night, I could have danced all night, and still have prayed for more. I could have spread my wings and gone above and free. I've never done before.
Your serenity is true. She'll redecorate your home from the cellar to the dome, then get on to the enthralling fun of overhauling you. Oh, let a woman in your life, and you are up against the wall. Make a plan and you will find she has something else in mind, and so rather than do either, you do something else that neither likes at all.